guys that's rocking the sound set tonight, we're not through. I want to drop a new style.
It's calm yet wild, the style that I speak. Just deal with facts and you'll never get weak in the heart. In fact, you'll start to illuminate knowledge to others in a song. Let me demonstrate the force of knowledge. Knowledge reigns supreme. The ignorant is ripped to smithereens. What do you mean when you say I'm rebellious? Cause I don't accept everything that you're telling us. What are you selling us? The creator dwelling us. I sit in your unknown class while you're failing us. I failed to class cause I ain't with your reasoning. You're trying to make me you by seasoning. Up my mind with CJ Run. See John Walk in a hardcore New York. Come on now, it's like a chocolate cow. It doesn't exist, no way, no how. It seems to me that in a school that's ebony, African history should be pumped up steadily, but it's not. And this has got to stop. See spot, run, run, get spot. Insulting to a black mentality, a black way of life, or a jet black family. So I include with one concern that you must learn.
Yo, Chris.
Whoa. Hold up, D. Hold up, D. We're gonna see if they're really ready for this.
Are y'all having fun tonight? I said, are y'all having fun tonight?
I believe that if you're teaching history, deal with straight up facts, no mystery. Teach the student what needs to be taught. Cause black and white kids both take shorts. When one doesn't know about the other one's culture, ignorance swoops down like a vulture. Cause you don't know that you ain't just a janitor. No one told you about Benjamin Banneker, a brilliant black man that invented the almanac. Can't you see what KRS is coming at? With Eli Whitney, Haile Selassie, Granville Woods made the walkie-talkie. Louis Latimer improved on Edison. Charles Drew did a lot for medicine. Garrett Morgan made the traffic lights. Harriet Tubman freed the slaves at night. Madam C.J. Walker made the straightening comb. But you won't know this if you weren't shown. The point I'm getting at, it might be hard, is we're just walking around brainwashed. See what I'm saying? It's not to diss a man. We need the 89 school system, one that caters to a black return. Because you must learn.
What up, cameraman?
Let me say hi!
We're not through with the ragga stuff. We're not through with the ragamuffin stuff yet, man.
Akibu Lan is the original name of Africa, now stripped of its fame. It's good to know that in ancient times, Egyptians developed all sciences of the mind, to the point where they ruled the planet. But Rome, Greece, and Persia wasn't having it. They attacked and won the war, but it wasn't enough. They had to get to the core. Cause in that time, it was Akibu Lan that ruled religion, politics, and man. In order to destroy the Egyptian race, they had to wipe the sciences from off the face of the planet. So they proceeded to ban it and replace it with Christianity. And it's been that way all the way to today. Learn what we teach, hear what we say. But here comes the K, the R, the S, the O, the N, the E, the B, D, P, and we rhyme intelligently. Let me continue with Theodosius, a Greek ruler not known to most of us. He, in the 4th century AD, closed the Egyptian schools, you see. 2 years later, Justinian rules. 6 AD, was it for schools? As a result, ignorance had swirled over Christian Europe and Greco-Roman worlds. This went on for 1,000 years of ignorance, stupidity, and tears. Now comes the 17th century hardness. Europe began to come out of its darkness. So Johann F. Blumenbach, a German, came out of nowhere and started confirming white supremacy and men of colors. Before this time, all men were brothers. It was Johann who went on to say, there are 5 different colors in the world today. That's Caucasian, Malayan, and Mongolian, American Indian, and Ethiopian. Yet, the ignorance gets scarier. He believed whites were superior. According to his idiotic fountain, the purest whites were from the Caucasus Mountains. J.A. Governor and H.S. Chamberlain both supported this outrageous racism. This went on to what the master race should be and why they killed the Jews in Germany. Here is the reason why I'm so concerned, because you must learn.
We're not done. We're not done. We're not done. Check this out. Yeah!
And the new album, of course, is Ghetto Music, the blueprint of hip-hop. Run out and get a copy at your nearest record store, because Boogie Down Productions rules once more.